Hello, here's a personal project I completed in a few Hackday sessions here at Autodesk using Stingray, which is now called Interactive. It's basically a level I made in VR. It's basically an airport waiting room, if you want. Something I did just to try to understand how to make games and how VR works. Hope you enjoy it.